One person is dead after a crash and a train derailment in Marinette County. The crash happening at the railroad crossing south of Highway 64. The Marinette County Sheriff's Office says there was a chain reaction of crashes at the railroad crossing involving several vehicles. Some of them were pushed into the train, knocking it off the rails. The driver of a box truck was killed. The incident remains under investigation.